It's a Chunks bird.
Fletch.
Hey, guys.
This is Mark
John.
Fletch.
Did y'all see this again?
He owns a home here in Venezuela for the week. Wilfredo was kindly enough to find for him.
He forgot about his buddy Roberto.
Roberto is in the horrible place.
Baba?
Yeah, it's a pretty picture today.
A pretty picture?
Yeah.
Let me get this portrait. This is why I want that living room, Vic. One of those.
About every 5 minutes, I come over and say, there goes another boat.
Got a nice pool in here. It's just a little...
Car dog.
Little sun deck.
Hey.
House is for sale.
You know, he have a girl in Venezuela with kids, but he don't want to tell anybody. He's a very wealthy guy.
If her house is bigger than mine at home.
When they go to the United States, he say that he said he don't work at them. But it's not true.
It's called alimony.
You have a lot of money, but they don't want the gringos to know.
A little pool down there for the boys. It's the leading area.
We got to strategize.
How you doing? What's your name? How do you say what's your name? KS Nembra? KS Nembra? What? ¿Qué? KS Nembra?
Tengo tres A. O nombre
I'm trying to ask his name. I'm trying to ask how old you are.
Fernando.
¿Qué pasa, Fernando?
Tendo medo, porque os tempos podem voltar para allá. Já me derrubou de medo. Não passa nada, né? Senhor, não é mesmo.
Buenas tardes.